And the winner of the women's 200 freestyle, swimming in lane number 4 from Hoyart, Aaron Blossom, running time of 207.77. Next event, men's 200 freestyle. The winner of the CPLA 4th degree with Peter Van Astrow, and winning time.